Following breaking news this morning, a Rowhome fire in Germantown sends a toddler and a woman to the hospital. Fire broke out just before 6 o'clock this morning on Collom Street. Firefighters worked quickly to put out the blaze. It's believed the victims were taken to the hospital with possible smoke inhalation. No word yet on a cause of the fire. Safe and sound.